Kevin the Dreamer Show, EA Sports, Carolina DTA Commercial, 13 consecutive years under Battle of the Bands, the movie, Drumline, the critically acclaimed Netflix docu-series, Marching Orders, last year's Get Out and Go, on CBS Television, The Alicia Keys, America Forever, Kerry Washington, recently named the number one HBCU marching band in the world by Black Excellence. We have seen more, a decade of dominance. The undefeated, undisputed, heavyweight champion of all time of the marching bands, the marching Wildcats of Bethune-Cookman University, the Pride. Number one to everybody's fantasy, 14 karat gold and a purple one, Prince, I want to be your lover. Thank you.
Directed by director of bands by the god of B. Will.
We can smell your attention. By the way, the answer to your question earlier, we've been woke since last night, driven since forever.
To the shores of the world's most famous beach, to our nation's capital. Can you imagine what it must be like to sit around the table and hear the ubiquity of the existence of the world around the room, the pride of Florida? The film, go on.